It's Monday, bloody Monday. Off to work I go. You're welcome. Right, it's like gonna be one of those Mondays because we had a works night out on Friday and I got a little bit drunk. I don't think I did anything outrageous. Dancing. I don't think I fell over. I definitely didn't fall over. I think I did get up on stage in a pub at one point and grab the microphone. But I don't think I sang. No, I didn't sing. I didn't vomit. Although on the train coming home alone, I did get that feeling. So I opened my handbag. Made a little nest in it with baby wipes just in case, but I know I wasn't sick. So I think we had a good night, all of us, I think. So just going to the office this morning and face the music and hope nobody says something I can't remember. Otherwise, it's just another Monday. Same old, same old. I took Milo out in the woods this morning and I got bitten by a horsefly. So I have a very swollen finger. It's like itchy. Anyway, another week. In the office, doing the same old shit, just like everybody else. My very exciting life. Catch up soon.